C'est un prédateur.
Je suis un prédateur.
Il la exécute et il termine tout, il dévaste, il ravage. C'est un général des forces armées de la République démocratique du Congo et c'est lui qui tient la loi. Le général Bosco Ntaganda, son nickname, c'est Terminator Tango. Parce que lui, il termine.
Bosco Ntaganda, siku alifika mukiwanja, en tout cas, il fanya mambo yenye haiwezekane juu. Alua watu wengi sana.
Muhindo Jean-Claude.
More than 150 people were killed in Kiwanja.
Sabu wili, miaka makumi mbili.
This survivor made a list of her neighbors who were killed, so they were not forgotten. The majority of the victims were Congolese civilians. They were massacred on the orders of this man, rebel leader Bosco Ntaganda, wanted for war crimes by the International Criminal Court. The massacre took place less than a kilometer from a United Nations peacekeeping base.
Balifika kwangu masasi bakepiga munani bakepiga masasi mu nyumba na batoto si bote na tuko chini hakuna munyange ni ikari ilikuwa kulala chini juu masasi ilikuwa inapita mu nyumba jo sasa masasi balipigaka bakepiga mu dirisha na mu bajirani yangu mama itini za mingi bale benye ba batu benye bari nanaka benye bari kwa na runguza manyumba na kuwa batu ni basoda ba Bosco Ntaganda.
The United Nations investigated the massacre and named Bosco Ntaganda as one of those responsible. A few years earlier, General Ntaganda had been a rebel leader in Ituri district in northern Congo. There, he and his troops committed similar brutal acts.
One of those for which he was responsible was a massacre in Mongwalu, a gold mining town very notorious in eastern Congo. And in this town, he and his troops deliberately attacked civilians from the opposing ethnic group. Over the course of a couple of weeks, they massacred more than 800 of them. Many were elderly women or children. Bosco Ntaganda was right there on the front lines.
In 2006, the International Criminal Court issued arrest warrants for Bosco Ntaganda and his boss, Thomas Lubanga. They were charged with war crimes for recruiting and using child soldiers.
Thomas Lubanga was tried and convicted on charges of conscripting and enlisting child soldiers under the age of 15.
But Bosco Ntaganda remains at large. In court proceedings, witnesses describe the central role Bosco Ntaganda played in the crimes.
Qui est la personne en tenue pourpre?
C'est Bosco Ntaganda.
At the time he was made a general, the Congolese government and the world were well aware that he was wanted on an arrest warrant from the International Criminal Court and that he was a wanted man.
5 years after the arrest warrant was issued, General Ntaganda is still committing atrocities and recruiting children. This 11-year-old boy was kidnapped in 2010.
Formation.
He's also conducting a ruthless campaign against those who speak out against his atrocities or who oppose him.
Il a assassiné quelqu'un de moi qui m'était très cher, avec qui je vivais, que Bosco avait donné ordre d'assassiner. Et si vous avez un problème avec lui, vous êtes assassiné, vous êtes mort. Vous êtes mort.
We believe it is imperative for the ICC prosecutor to expand the charges against Bosco to include murder, rape, torture and mutilation that preceded the arrest warrant, and add on as well similarly serious charges, murder, mutilation, widespread rape, that have occurred recently in the Kivus.
Like many of General Ntaganda's victims, this 17-year-old girl is now in hiding.
Na kuna namna vile nikasema na katala ana risikio kunua vile ni muaji cho vile nika kuogopa kufa nikaitika.
Here is an individual already wanted on an arrest warrant from the International Criminal Court, allowed to continue to kill, allowed to continue to attack civilians. When is this going to end? It needs to end now.